All right, here's the mini version. I took them apart because I want to do one thing. I'll show you the custom weapons I made for Roadbuster. So this is him in his vehicle mode. He's an armored Humvee, but now he has extra armor panels guarding most of the tire here. And I made a couple of weapons for him, which probably won't look good on here, but in this mode, that's what these look like. So this has a bunch of scratches of people he's been defeated, bullet holes, slash marks, punctures in the shield, you name it. And this one's a little less subdued, some tiny bullet holes. The other one was buckshot. And yeah, so let's transform him. But then he got on this bad side, so now he's putting all his weapons on, that sort of thing, etc., etc. Let's see how that. So that's supposed to be a shoulder cannon. Baton. Take that off of Grimlock. Short sword. I could have made it longer, but I like it short. I can always make a long one later and put it on. So he has this little silver handle. It's on, obviously, a different thing, but that's the way it looks. So this is his first shield. I'm not sure if there's any real contrast. That one goes in his shoulder here. So, wait a minute. It's going to give me some trouble because it's not exactly super aligned. I mean, super form-fitting, and it's just loosey-loosey. Yeah, that's gonna have to go on last. So this is his other shield. It has slashes. I already said it. I like this part that I added on. I get some character. So this one will fit in a little bit better. See if I can pop this in right. Shoulder cannon. I stand him up. This one has really loose joints too, so that's a problem with this broadside. I said broadside again. Whatchamacallit, Roadbuster. And yeah, there he goes. So that's what he looks like with his weapons and stuff. One shield. And then the second shield. So he's ready for close quarters, hand-to-hand riding, that sort of thing. That popped off. I need to figure out how to put it on a little bit better, but other than that, it's okay. As long as you don't move him around. Yeah.